Today in this video we will see how to use this Bixby button as a shortcut key to open YouTube application in your Samsung device. For that one we will go to the settings here. We will go to this option advanced features. Let's go to this Bixby key and select this option double press. And inside this there is an option use single press. Enable this option and then tap on the option. After that there are two options here, open app or run quick command. We will select open app and then we will select the gear icon present on the side of open app, and here you will see some applications. So from here you have to select YouTube. Select YouTube and then you can close this. So once I have set the Bixby button to open YouTube application, what I will do is I will press this Bixby button once and you can see YouTube app opens up. So this is how you can use a shortcut key to open YouTube application in your Samsung phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.